acting group. This is Boys Next Door.
You got to turn it on.
It's hard.
You have to plug in the plug lotion.
I forgot.
If you don't turn it on, it won't pick up nothing.
I forgot. Hey, Norman, where do dust come from?
From trees.
Oh, we got no trees.
Come in. My name is Norman.
Job's going great. Hey, what happened to your finger?
Oh, I just cut it in the car.
You want to lie down?
It's nothing, just a little straight. What are you doing, Lucian?
It'll fix it better.
Thanks, Lucian. Feels better already.
That's got all dust on it.
It's a tourniquet, Norman, just to stop the bleeding. I'll clean it in a second.
We got no trees!
That's telling them, Lucian.
So, where are the two other musketeers? Arnold's out beating the rugs, but Barry, he says he won't help. He's too busy.
Barry won't help?
He's right down on the list to clean the bathroom. But he says, because his dad's coming to visit, he ain't got no time. And you know what? He's golfing. I saw him out front, and he's golfing!
This one's good.
I didn't cut that one, I cut the other one.
He says because his dad's coming.
He doesn't know it. He's under a lot of pressure, a lot of strain.
If my dad came, I'd still do dishes.
I thought your father was dead, Norman.
So what? Oh boy, so what? Just because he's dead doesn't mean I wouldn't do dishes. I'd still do dishes. Just because a guy is dead doesn't mean people don't do dishes.
You're right, Norman. I lost my head, I'll be right back.
My daddy, he be dead too.
Would you do dishes?
No, thank you. I be dusting.
Where's Jack? I saw his car. I've got to have a talk with him. This is very important.
In the bathroom.
This can't wait. This is crucial. Excuse me? Jack? But we have to have a discussion.
Right out, Arnold. Hold your horses.
Hold my horses?
You got horses?
I don't have any horses. He must have me confused with someone else. It's me, Arnold.
Hey, Arnold. What's the big emergency?
How are you, Jack? It's nice to see you.
And a pleasure to see you. What's the emergency?
You got horses, Arnold?
He's doing it again, Jack. I told you this bothers me. No more cheese. Cheese sticks. If we can't have cheese, I'll go on a hunger strike.
Hi, Barry.
Hi, Lucian. Jack.
Barry.
Arnold. Norman.
I don't talk to people who don't do dishes. That's a new lie I made up. And I don't care if anybody's dead or what.
If you people will excuse me, I have business.
There was something about rugs?
I almost forgot. The rugs. I forgot about the rugs. Thanks for reminding me. This is important. And eggs. I'm sick of eggs. Eggs stick. Does anybody care about the rugs or is it just me? Okay. Fine. Nobody cares about the rugs. Fine. If anybody wants me, I'll be in my room thinking about the rugs. And if somebody, for example, would like to know what happened with the rugs, they'll have to get me to tell them. And frankly, I'm not telling anyone, so anyone who asks is just in for a big surprise.
Oh boy, Lucian, oh boy!
When I move to Russia, if they give me a roommate who says, oh boy, all the time, I, as an American citizen, will say, nyet to that. Nyet, nyet, nyet. Oh boy, what's nyet? Oh boy, nyet, what's nyet? I think I'll be needing these. Call it a behavior pattern if you want. That's the way I see it. I quit!
Quit, Norman. You have to finish your chores. But you can take a break. Go on, take a break.
I'm taking a break.
You be thinking about The rugs?
Loose lip sink ships?
Keep it down out there. I'm doing merchandising.
We got no trees.
I'm done. What do you guys think?
Price war, learn golf. 2 lessons for 25 cents. That's great, Barry.
It's a merchandising technique. Price war. That excites the average person.
Okay. Lucian B. Smith wants to.
This is a penny. Lessons are 25 cents, Lucian.
I don't talk to people who don't do golf.
Jack, could you please explain some of the realities, Lucian? Realities like how I can't run a business on a penny here and a penny there. Could you explain that to me? I haven't got the patience.
Sure. Lucian, Barry can't run a business on a penny here and a penny there.
Be sarcastic, Jack. That helps. Sure, that helps the situation. Sure.
I repeat, I'm in here, I repeat, thinking about the rugs. I don't like golf.
Golf is a way of life, Norman. It's not for everyone. In fact, people shouldn't golf anyways.
Oh boy, fat. Did he just say fat? Oh, look who's calling, who fat? Oh boy, look who's calling,
that's
fat.
Enough.
I'm going to be fair about this. Thought about it? I've decided I'm going to be fair. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going outside to where the whole rug thing happened, and I'm going to tell the story who was ever interested enough to listen. And all I can say is, you can either A, take it, or B, leave it. Frankly, in Russia, rugs are more important than golf!
He took the welcome back! Did you see that, Jack? Arnold took the welcome back!
Oh boy, now nobody will come to visit!
He's bringing it right back!
No, I'm not. Golf sucks!
What?
Golf sucks! And I don't care if anybody hears me. It sucks, it sucks. Golf sucks!
Golf sucks! It doesn't suck, it sucks! Golf sucks! Ah! If I had lots of money, I'd go down to Florida now. Really? Down there, play a few rounds every day, lie on the beach, listen to the radio, maybe even bring a thermos full of highballs, maybe even take my dad. Yeah, I take dad. Today's Saturday. In just 2 days he'll be here. Of course he'll look older. People look older, that's just the aging process.
9 years is a long time.
My dad, you know, when mom died, he was pretty busy with his career. So when he took me out to the institutions, he couldn't stick around too long. He kind of raved.
Why don't you go take a walk?
No, you go. I want to stay here.
Are you sure? You know, I go out golfing once in a while. Not very good, I could use a pointer or two.
You're just being nice, Jack.
I'll tell you what. Maybe I'll go take a walk and then 10 minutes or so I'll come back. I'll go listen to Arnold talk about the rugs.
You tell him I want that welcome mat back here before my dad comes. You tell him that, okay?
Sure.
I could use the time, you know? The time alone?
Sure. I'll be right back.
Hey, Barry. I got this. For golf.
Those are buttons, Lucian. That isn't money, those are buttons.